is a women's 115-pound matchup between Paige VanZant and Felice Herrig. So here's the strawweight contender, Felice Herrig. Not a lot of people gave her a chance fighting Alexa Grasso in Houston, Texas, back in February of 2017. Emerged with a big ups.
You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Well, you can expect a high volume of output in round one from Felice Herrig. She is as conditioned as any strawweight on the roster. Prevailing wisdom is if we hit a second or third round, she'll be the fresher party. She doesn't have to conserve her gas tank. Felice Herrig getting aggressive here early. So there it is, her patented leg kick. It lands again. She's already found a home for it several times in this round. And now you can visibly see some of the damage on that lead leg of her opponent.
Exactly.
Outstanding kick there by VanZant. Good straight hand there by Herrig. So both girls landing right out of the chute. VanZant gets hit by that leg kick, so maybe that one gets her attention.
And again, man.
Oh, she blocks the punch. VanZant gets stung by that leg kick.
She appears to be limping.
Unbelievable. Oh!
Big right hand.
Herrig gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
Nice leg kick.
There's your patented leg kick. Well, she's able to get up again here, Joe, but look at her, visibly hurt. Goes down again! Oh!
What a leg kick!
And that's
a brutal leg kick! That's it, the fight's over. She kept attacking with those leg kicks all night.